Hi, I am Fernando Soler, and without using any numbers or equations, I am going to prove that time is the fourth dimension.
If we lived in a one-dimensional world, two objects could not share the same coordinate, because they would collide. But if we added a second dimension, they could share the coordinate of the first dimension without colliding, as long as their second coordinate was different. If we added a third dimension, both objects could share the coordinates of their first two dimensions without colliding, as long as their third coordinate was different. Thus, a fourth dimension would allow two objects to share the same point in space without colliding. Here, I'm sharing the same point in space with a car, but it will not run over me as long as we only share the first three dimensions, that is space, and not the fourth one, that is time.
And this is what we call the continuous space-time.